Yeah.
Not T-Mont, I've been pretty busy.
I was playing the other day with the only other Melee player on my campus.
Who's that?
He hasn't gone to H1, it's Oklahoma.
He's a freshman.
For once, I was actually beating him, so that was
pretty.
Why did I do that? That was such a good comeback too, I'm so sad.
Okay. I've definitely done that before.
I just try to go too fast. I jump into it.
Thank you. they're in my lead real fast.
Yeah!
just gonna sabotage. No positive in doing that.
Yeah. Ready? Go! Oh no!
I don't know what happened, man.
Focusing on the matchup and what I should be
doing as my character, but really, like, when you think of the matchup more as, like, what am I doing right now against this person, you open up a lot more possibilities, and if you're watchful of what I'm doing, you see, like, how unique I'm playing this character, and it makes it easier for you to figure out how to respond to things and how to adapt to those habits I have. So he says,
I'm gonna go. Ha! Survival!
I was cooking for a minute. Then I threw the fire up a lot. You know, that's good. No, the stuff in some combo stuff, I'm gonna go flip after this.
Okay.
The only good game I have.
Ready?
Toby!
Thank you.
Yeah. Go!
day you're gonna want to do that off stage.
So you started trying. That was going really well, and then went really bad. That was kind of a story.
Yeah, dude. Well,
yeah. Go!
Still in Kansas? Is that a joke? Is that a joke? Oh, this is, there, I'll let you see us because I apparently had a song on camera. This is the,
Josh Daniels.
Daniels vibe.
Ready? Go!
Thank you.
I know, I eat those up.
So when I first came to Oklahoma, my freshman year, I didn't have a car. And so I couldn't go to tournaments, so I did, and started a young new kid as the Falco.
Yes.
So I went to a stream and I just trash talked, and people started giving me guys that was
pretty.
It's funny though, because I was completely terrible. Like, I'm bad now, but I was just so nervous. That's how I met Ross.
Oh yeah!
have you done this season so far?
Are you? Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Don't go to that station again. Okay, bye bye.
Back.
go down into it. I've seen you go into it.
Good.
so good. When you get a hit on someone, you have like this in the head. It's the same thing like this guy. How many years rolling? Like he's, you know what I'm doing? I do it.
Yeah!
Drop down, jump down there.
Good.
happened on that left side, somehow like in ended up on stage again. I was like, so you're walking kids a different day.
What?
When they were in here, you were just walking by the gong. I was like,
Survival!
from the shitty thing and then do
jumps, but I thought that would happen faster.
Oh!
thinking about wall jumping. I'm really bad at the B wall jumping in the way less far than I expected.
Make sure the second half is always there. I got blessed with the phantom, did nothing.
Zelda!
That Zelda is shit.
Probably.
Thank you.
Indeed.
Oh, rip.
Yeah!
This, I feel like I just have to fight like a Jelly Bone. One king.
Yeah.
That was fun though. Thanks, man.
Yes, thanks for coming. Sorry there weren't other people. Sometimes it's just two people, sometimes it's five. So.
What's five? I love it.